I would simply like to say that I think this has been one of the great days of America.
I can breathe.
George Floyd.
We're doing it in Washington, and D.C. We're going to do something that people haven't seen before.
In the brief span of 30-odd years, the world has seen an inventor's dream.
This is no simple reform.
Freedom and human dignity.
It really is a revolution.
You could ask yourself a question.
Teach you how to kill.
Do I feel lucky?
We're like the stupid people.
Bomb more powerful than anything man has yet devised.
Inspiration and hope.
Life is visceral.
Tearing down that wall.
Because we had stupid politicians doing stupid things. Right?
Let's get this straight.
The United States.
Preeminently the time.
To speak the truth.
Nobody's lying.
Bold truth, frankly, and boldly.
Stupid.